Domine eo tempore. Okay, here we go again.